But we start with some big breaking news. And the Sporting Lisbon manager, Ruben Amorim, has reached a verbal agreement in principle with Liverpool. That's according to Sky Germany. The 39-year-old is said to have discussed a 3-year contract to become Jurgen Klopp's successor. Sky Germany are reporting that a deal is still to be finalised between the two clubs. But sources in Liverpool have refuted this story. Amorim, who was also on Bayern Munich's managerial shortlist, has an exit clause for this summer in his contract with Sporting. Sky Sports News reported last week that Amorim was a leading candidate as Liverpool search for their next head coach. For a bit of added context, just 4 days ago, Amorim said he can't make any guarantees that he will still be at Sporting next season. That was during his pre-match news conference on Friday.